To take a screenshot on Moto G, you'll have to use the power key and the volume down key. Press both of them simultaneously and hold on for a second and the screenshot will be taken. You'll hear camera shutter sound and you can also see some animation on the screen and the screenshot will be taken. You can also see it in the notification area. To access the screenshot you have just taken, you can do that from the notifications. You have the last taken picture here. Or you can do that from the gallery. Go to gallery. Then you'll have all the screenshots stored in the screenshot folder. These are all the screenshots that were taken. You can take screenshots anywhere, whether you are in menus or browsing or using any other applications. Thanks for watching and have a good day.